Greetings, friends. Steven here, and welcome back. Alright, so last time we were looking at the Syringalot toy. That thingy there. As you can see, I obviously got all the rings lanced, so sweet. No, I'm just kidding. I mean, that never happened. You saw how it went. It wasn't pretty. But today we're gonna look at something completely different. Novelty coin banks. Why? Whatever. Why not? I thought it might be interesting. So think of things like piggy banks, great place to put coins of all kinds. Pennies, of course, are going extinct, so I thought that would be a fun reason to talk about it as well. Kids these days, they don't know. They don't know about pennies, they don't care. Boom. This is my own personal piggy bank. It's actually a rabbit. Check that out. Boom. Puts a coin in the thing. Yeah. Holds money. Pretty standard stuff. Got a couple others here I thought might be a bit more fun to check out. This one. It's the trick dog. I think this isn't the actual version of this. I think it's a bootleg. It says it's from Taiwan. I think the original one is from Germany. Still looks neat. Originally, he'd be holding a ring here, and we'll try this out in a second. Let's take a quick look. It says bank on the side. Trick dog scrapes up your table really nicely. This works by putting the penny or whatever into the dog's mouth, pushing the little button on the side. Boom. Drops the coin into the barrel. Neat. So obviously the trick would be the dog jumping through the hoop that the guy isn't actually holding anymore. This is my favorite one here. This I got, man, had to have been like early to mid 80s. So it's pretty old school. Just gonna zoom that in there. Skeleton. Spooky. This is called the Coffin Bank. Mysterious, hilarious, party stopper, mechanical wind-up mystery novelty. You can't take it with you, but you can try. Made by Yone. Made in Japan. Patent pending. Wind-up item. Pretty cool. Now check this out. Oh, come on, how awesome is that? Do things even wind up anymore? I miss wind up toys. Same idea, of course. All three of these are banks. This one, though, kind of a personal favorite. I thought it might be fun to make a video out of. I know there's a few other videos of this thing on YouTube and of this thing as well. But this is my video. So there you go. Let's try this one more time. Oh, thank you. I think originally there would have been something here, but it's gone now. That's okay. Alright, and that's it. Thanks for viewing.